Top Hat waiters will deliver a complete meal from your favorite restaurant to your home or office in less than an hour. Top Hat is a great idea for meetings, parties, holidays, or better yet, just because you deserve it. One quick call does it all. Your favorite food from your favorite restaurant. Top Hat. secret to dining out right in your own home or office. Call Top Hat Delivery Express, 270-0124. One of our Top Hat waiters will deliver a complete meal from your favorite restaurant to your home or office in less than an hour. Top Hat is a great idea for meetings, parties, holidays, or better yet, just because you deserve it. One quick call does it all. Your favorite food from your favorite restaurant. Top Hat Delivery Express, 270-0124.
And we're with Rich Hoskins, the outstanding junior receiver for the Drake Bulldogs today. Another fine effort from Rich, and a couple of big catches. The first one for a touchdown got you back to within three and really helped you finally then in the second half go on to take the lead.
Yeah. Well, we'd ran that play. I caught one earlier on that play, and it was a conversion to a comeback. So instead, they switched defenses on us, and I ended up running straight down the field, and Roy read it perfectly. Threw a perfect pass right in between the two defenders.
He really did have a great day today throwing the football. He put it there on the numbers all day long for you guys.
Yeah, it's a shame he got hurt. I don't know what his deal is. He's going to find out Monday, but he threw excellent today. And then when Jay Anderson came in, he threw a nice pass to me there at the end, too. It's beautiful.
Let's talk a little bit about your role on the team. Kind of a possession receiver, but that doesn't mean you can't go downfield with it some.
Yeah, that's the big joke. I'm a possession receiver, slowest guy on the team. I try and make that a lie, but today I got deep a couple times on them, and they do the ball great.
Is that something you kind of, when you're considering your role, do you think of yourself as the guy who maybe you go to on short yardage situations on a third down call or whatever, or are you thinking in the back of your mind, hey, I can get down the field, I can make the long catches too?
Yeah, I'm very content with how they have me. I like that third down go-to guy. I love that. Pressure situations, I thrive on that. I did it well last year, and I like that a lot.
You and Roy are a good combination. What is it in the timing and the teamwork that makes you guys such a great combination, catcher and receiver?
Well, this is my third year with him throwing the ball. I've played in 27 games, and he's thrown me a pass in every one of those almost, and he's got it down perfect. He knows I'm not the speedy guy, and he knows where to put it for me. I just go up and get it.
Tell me about some of the catches today. There were some acrobatic diving catches, not only from you, but from a lot of the receivers today. And then that one from Jay Anderson on the last drive of the game was a thing to behold as well.
Yeah, well, that was actually the third time we ran that play. And we knew we could get that cornerback turning the wrong way. So once we had that, after the second time, we knew we'd get him. And Jay just threw it perfect right over his hand. It was nice.
Let's talk a little bit about this team this season, a team that now has suffered back-to-back heartbreak, but a team with still a lot of lofty goals, still can finish with a fine year, and I know you want to do that for the seniors especially.
Oh, I can't say enough how we need these next two games. I mean, the fact that we lost this game, you know, we lost it, we got to move on. So we'll see how we do.
Tell me just a little bit about Rich Hoskins coming to Drake from the Chicago area, and how are you adjusting academically to life at Drake?
Good. I like it a lot. I'm almost at a 3-0 this for my third year. I'm almost there. Hopefully I like to get above a 3-0 by the time I graduate, but I like Drake a lot.
Rich Hoskins, a go-to guy for the Drake Bulldogs, and a fine young man as well. One of the great outstanding receivers that Drake will be counting on next year as well.